How to control anger and stress. Here is a beautiful short story about a young boy and a magical fence that helps the boy to control his anger and stress. Once there was a young boy with a very bad temper. So the boy's father decided to teach him a lesson. He gave him a bag of nails and told him that each time he lost his temper, he must hammer a nail into their wooden fence. On the first day of this lesson, the boy hammered 37 nails. He was really mad. Over the course, he began to control his temper, and eventually the number of nails began to fall with each day passed. It wasn't long before the boy realized that holding the temper was much easier than hammering nails. Finally, the day came when he did not put a single nail in the wooden fence. He feels so proud of himself that he ran to his father and told him that he had not lost his temper in the whole day. Pleased, his father instructed that he currently pull out one nail for each day that he might hold his temper. Several weeks went by and the day finally came when the boy was able to tell his father that all the nails were gone. Very gently, the father took his son and led him to the fence. "You have done all right, my son," he smiled. "But look at the holes in the fence. The fence will never be the same." The boy listened carefully as his father continues to speak. Similarly is the case with the anger. They leave scars behind. And despite what number of times you say you are sorry, the wounds can still be there. Thank you.